When I was a young boy, my father had what he called the bean jar. It was a jar of beans. He said, son, when it's empty, you'll see that the world will end in fire. That's what the bean jar means. He said, will you induce me to hasten the pace of Armageddon and catalyze our doom? Because one day you'll drive me so crazy, I'll reach into the bean jar, purloin the last legume.